flexor stretch. So a lot of people do this stretch very wrong. So you're going to start in a kneeling position, and most people, this is what they do. Now they're just going to rock into the hip, or they're going to do one of these. Right? What you want is if you want to get the hip flexor actually stretched up in there, you've got to really be very specific on how you do this. So you're going to squeeze your left side butt cheek. You're going to make sure everything's nice and straight. You're going to squeeze this butt cheek as well. And you're just going to very slowly push the hip forward. You should feel a really good stretch in there. And you're just going to hold that for about 30 seconds. It doesn't have to be a long, big pull. It doesn't have to be that at all. You want to really just get into that isolated spot. So give it a try. Let me know how that goes. So these changes are actually very effective. It's just going to be very simple.